Hey, hey.
Bud.
Bud.
Who, me?
Shh.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Who, me?
I'm gonna hate to do this. See this? You?
You mean this you right here?
Oh,
this you right here?
We've had this you in my family for years.
We've had this you in my family.
I'm sorry to say.
Years.
I'm gonna have to sell it.
I'm sorry to say.
To me?
I'm gonna have to sell it.
Wow.
To you.
But what am I going
to
do?
Wow. Come here.
Wow. But, what? What could I do
with it? Suppose you wake up. Come here. In the middle of the night.
Yeah?
You can't sleep.
Yeah? Yeah?
Suppose you wake up.
Because
in the middle of the
you
night.
You can't think of what the first letter
sleep in the word up is.
The first letter in the word up is you.
What the first letter in the
word
up
is you. Oh, the first letter in the word up is you.
Sleep like a baby. Now,
first
I can let you have
you.
This. You'll sleep like a baby.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry, you know, but I already have a you. Matter of fact, aren't you the fellow that sold it to me?
Cheap.
Aren't you the fellow that sold it to me? I'm sorry, but you see, I already have a you.
I don't need a you.
Matter of fact, aren't you the fellow that sold it to me?
Yesterday, I could have used a V.
A V?
So, anyhow, I don't need a you.
See, last night, I
yesterday, I couldn't sleep because I couldn't remember what the first letter in the word vegetable was.
Because I couldn't remember
what the first letter in the word vegetable is V. And since the first letter in the word vegetable is
V, so you need a right back.
What do you mean?
Exactly.
Just a second. Hey, Mac.
Hey, look at that. Why, that's a V.
Shh. Hey.
That's a V.
We've had this V in my family.
That's a V.
But today, I'm going to have to sell it.
V in my family?
You must hate to do that.
Oh, yeah.
But
I can't part with it for less than
I'm going to have to sell it.
Oh, you must hate to do that. Nickel.
Oh, yeah. I can't part with this for less than.
Well, but you see, I was going to.
10 cents.
Wait a minute.
You see, all I've got is a nickel.
That's not a V. Why, a V has a nice
that's
pointy bottom.
Well,
you see that one right there?
Tell
it has a roundy bottom.
Yeah,
that's
well,
not a V. That's a
U. Hey, look over there, quick.
That's not a V. A V has a pointy bottom.
Yeah, well,
that has a round bottom.
That's
not a
V. Yeah, well, hey, look over there.
That's a V.
Yeah.
I don't see anything.
About that nickel.
Well, you see, that's what I was trying to tell you. You see,
my mistake.
Today I don't need a U or a V.
Why, it is a V.
Because I was on my way downtown to buy a W.
It's a V.
It's a V, right. A W?
Now, about that
a
nickel.
W?
Well, you see, I was trying to tell you. You see, today I don't need a U or a V because I was on my way downtown to buy a W.
Hey,
I'll see you.
A W? Hey, bud!